Every day it gets nearer to twist. Though I'm about to float, they loving the way I be giving them energy. All of my brothers are one step ahead of our enemies, planning and doing it heavily. Stepping up in the vicinity, man, I be giving them divots. I'm all of my brother be telling me that they be missing it. I'm doing it terribly, rolling around with a couple of couple of I'm rolling around with a couple of G's and a couple of dots. I be rolling with Scooby. I'm down, I'm out here, I'm rolling, I'm about to with this bouncer. I might box him and just bounce it. Here, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the T's, I'm going overseas to get it. If she want get qualified for that cheddar, and she ain't looking to repent, she got them like a medic. This was 30 signs. When you cash it, heard it, certain guy in the end. I'm feeling for that Debbie Duncan. Geriatric doctors couldn't feed me nothing. I'm a younger. Still, my clock is ticking, so I rarely sleep or slumber. Without a pot to f, and I just bet to keep it on. How you supposed to pay the rent if you ain't making beef for lunches? Never could relate to that. When to send a stage and back to see my fans. Always pass a group of young Caucasian, man. They'd always try and stop me and say, how you keep it? Luckily for me, it weren't a drama chatting about achievements. But for a couple, man, they're in the scene, they're gonna cause kerfuffles. Cause they always wanna rap about in the duffel. Don't wanna be friendly to people putting pee in the pocket. I don't agree with that concept. I think it's really obnoxious. Never could relate to that. Find a way to make the cash. Tell them Sol and Wizzy sitting moaning how he pays the tax. Face the facts, I need to be rapping. Cause whatever I dropped in the recently I did, yeah. Tell him, do the Tom and Jerry. You can chase me for the cheese. I'm going overseas to get it. And if she won't get guala, probably for that chin. She ain't looking to repent. She got them like a medic. A little dirty sign. To do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese. I'm going overseas to get it. And if she won't get guala, probably for that chin. She ain't looking to repent. She got them like a medic. Yeah, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese. I'm going overseas to get it. And if she won't get guala, probably for that chin. She ain't looking to repent. She got them like I said, do the Tom and Jerry. Chase me for the cheese. I'm going overseas to get it. And if she want get qualified for that chicken, she ain't looking to repent. She got the black and black thing.
First game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
With great vision here. In with a chance. Mbappe! An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. And denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
A great chance to go in front. He's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Read the play well to intercept. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Maybe just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Draxler! It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Sergio Busquets with the interception. Neymar. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Luis Suarez.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here. It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Barcelona in front.
Number 7, Coutinho.
Won it back with an interception. Mbappe.
The name. A chance for the equaliser. And there it is. What a turning point this could be in the game.
Well, just when it mattered, he kept his composure there and he's given his team hope.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. And here's the shot. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
FC Barcelona.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
It's Messi.
Ivan Rakitic. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Messi. And shoots! Good block. Thomas Meunier.
Neymar.
Angel Di Maria. The high press from Barcelona. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Neymar.
Coutinho.
Messi. Opportunity here. Up for grabs here. Suarez here.
Chance to put it in the box from here. It's Barcelona's corner.
Delivered by Coutinho. Strong punch from the corner by the keeper. Rakitic. Rakitic! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now. As it turns out, what a great call.
Suarez. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Sergio Busquets. Coutinho.
Now Suarez.
Coutinho! Vidal. Crafting the through pass. A promising situation, they could have made more of that.
Arturo Vidal.
That's very straightforward for Gigi Buffon.
Verratti. Kozawa.
A bright idea, but he couldn't manufacture the pass that would have got his teammate away and in on goal. Luis Suarez.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
Not quite the swagger yet from Barcelona, is it, Alan?
I think in the second half there's more to come. I think we'll see the real Barca.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Coutinho, good vision.
Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Taken by Coutinho.
Umtiti!
Mbappe.
Break quickly when they get possession.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Great interception.
Live at Kozawa. Here's Marquinhos. Thomas Meunier.
Neymar.
Now with Drac, the equaliser here. He's made the save.
Yeah. Lionel Messi. Able to make a good interception. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. That's a great interception. Well, the referee is blown for. Now, let's hope the coaches haven't poured a bit of defensive discipline into the teams, because we're loving it as it was in the first half.
Yeah, maybe lots not to admire about the defending, but plenty about the attacking.
Lionel Messi. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
He can cross it now. Jordi Alba.
Mbappe.
Excellent interception. Good vision.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save.
Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Good defensive clearance there.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Jordi Alba.
Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line.
Won it back with an interception.
Sergi Roberto. Piqué. Vidal.
And here's the shot.
Corner then for Barcelona.
Swung in from the corner.
That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
Luis Suarez! That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Now Messi.
Guided through. Oh, it's a great goal!
As though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
No, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Edinson Cavani. Cavani doing well to keep the ball. Di Maria able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Meunier just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Verratti. Here's Marquinhos.
Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there.
It's Messi.
Vidal.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Blocked off the pass there.
The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them.
Cleared away by the defender. Verratti. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Cavani. Angel Di Maria.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Fantastic goal! Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball, he showed it there.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Well, they had the runner going through and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong.
Sergio Busquets.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Neatly intercepted.
Now still one of the great teams to watch, Barcelona. And they're evolving, they have a great supply line of young players when you think maybe the golden generation are going to have to be moved on.
Mbappe!
For Paris, real disappointment for their supporters as well. A wonderful opportunity squandered for the equaliser.
Yeah, those fans used to seeing such chances tucked away, no problem.
Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important, do you? Go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have.
That's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. And in on goal, Di Maria.
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
No change on the scoreline. Barcelona still a goal to the good. Vidal. Ivan Rakitic.
Defended well.
Neymar.
Mbappe.
Arturo Vidal. Ivan Rakitic. Sergi Roberto. The referee has chosen to add on two extra minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
And the keeper kicks it away.
Mbappe.
Oh, an important interception that. And that's the win for Barcelona.
Tired of fate, fortunes being sold. We're tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to. Trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it. And consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is. I need some real love to feel real, but people all around me still trying to need the ties that feel.
Well, they're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
Barcelona's lineup here.
Coutinho!
Corner, Barcelona.
Swung in from the corner.
Messi.
And here's the shot.
Corner played into the middle.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Mbappe.
Through ball, played by Neymar. A real opening for him.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Well, the special talent on view today, we've got Lionel Messi against Neymar.
Well, Lionel Messi, he is a master of the interplay, knowing where teammates are and using them brilliantly. As for Neymar, he is quick, he is pacey. He's one of those that can embarrass any defender.
Vidal anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Di Maria. Julian Draxler.
The pass not completed, really. Giving it away, Barcelona.
Meunier. Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Sergio Busquets, Ivan Rakitic.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Coutinho.
It's Messi.
Messi. Trying to find a way through. Rakitic.
Must take the lead here. Which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Good news for Barcelona, they lead.
Number 10,
Neymar.
Verratti.
Mbappe.
Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Here's a chance to attack.
To bring them level.
What a good way to score.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here. Having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Jordi Alba. Big game this for Barcelona. And they'll want to win. They know they'll have to give it their all to get that win. And the keeper can collect this one. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Takes on the shot.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Julian Draxler.
Mbappe.
Verratti. Into the attacking third. Put away, but not at... Shot's on here.
The shot gets blocked.
Luis Suarez. Vidal.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Now he's looking for support. Arturo Vidal. It's Marquinhos. Angel Di Maria.
It's a very good interception.
Coutinho, probing pass.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Mbappe.
difficult decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner. Thomas Meunier, and the cross goes towards the far post. It's not really away, poor clearance.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Sergio Busquets.
Here's Marquinhos.
And now Messi.
Ball in behind from Suarez.
And we'll start again with a goal kick.
Kozawa. Julian Draxler,
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
They could be in from Di Maria's through pass.
Neymar!
And there it is! Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals.
Barcelona losing right now.
Goal for Paris Saint-Germain, number 10, Neymar.
Luis Suarez.
Arturo Vidal, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Julian Draxler.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Kozawa.
Mbappe. Neymar. Di Maria!
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Julian Draxler.
Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is.
Been a very good first half here, particularly for Paris Saint-Germain. Second half coming up. Ivan Rakitic,
Coutinho.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Sergio Roberto.
Vidal. Sergio Busquets. Now it's Suarez. The shot's on. A goal for the little Brazilian, Felipe Coutinho. He's always got an eye for the main chance. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they deserved. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been.
Arturo Vidal.
Lionel Messi.
Sergio Busquets. Rakitic.
Messi.
Coutinho. Wonderful reflexes. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Verratti.
It's Marquinhos.
Neymar. Sergio Busquets with the interception. Coutinho, steered through, and Messi scores!
Well, there aren't many people on this planet that can do what he's just done.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Ferrati. Angel Di Maria.
Di Maria.
Oh, he's beaten his marker.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Corner's taken. Oh, that's good defending. Had a crack. Back off the bar. That's really well done. Good defending.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Coutinho spotted that well and intercepted.
There's a dangerous feel to this. Neymar.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Neymar. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. What about
now the shot?
That's a good spot by the defender.
It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Piqué. Sergi Roberto.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Here's Marquinhos.
Mbappe.
It's Marquinhos. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
And shoots!
Paris Saint-Germain have a corner now. And that'll be an opportunity for them maybe to get level.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
Di Maria played it in.
It'll be a throw, and no-nonsense clearance from the defender.
Di Maria,
chance to put it in the box from here. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Now's the chance to counter at them.
And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play.
It's Marquinhos.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Here's Marquinhos. Angel Di Maria.
Neymar.
It's Marquinhos.
It's a decent delivery from the wide area, but no positive outcome from it. Nobody could turn it in.
Lionel Messi. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Knocked away long by the goalkeeper.
Julian Draxler.
Mbappe.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Good challenge here.
Kimpembe.
That will help ease the pressure.
Used to seeing Barcelona with big leads, but not here. And it will be interesting to see how they just cope with these last few minutes.
It could be in from Di Maria's through pass.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Well, he's won the ball in his own penalty area, got to deal with it now. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead. And
Marquinhos!
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Rabiot. Thomas Meunier. And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Shots on here.
Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half, they've kept plugging away. And you have to say, in the end, they've deserved it.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
And now Messi.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Striding forward, purposefully. Neymar, I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
And it's ended in a draw as the final whistle goes.
Another game gone. Another game in which the rivals haven't been able to close the gap.
Yeah, I mean, they have got that resilience about them, this team. When they want to defend, they can.
Alan, what did you make of the way Neymar influenced this game today?
Well, he played really well, got himself a couple of goals. He'll just be disappointed it didn't earn his team the full 3 points.